Ciao, soccer fans. Welcome to the Italian Soccer Addict Broadcast. My name is Graziano, and I'm your host. For 2,000 years, Rome ruled the world. Caesars walked the Appian Way. They built monuments to gods and kings. But then, Rome fell into ruins. Roman ruins, only visited by tourists. But everything changed May 3rd, when the Roma Dirigente, the AS Roma Dirigente, put out a news announcement. It was an atomic bomb that exploded on the soccer planet. Roma once again became important. Yep. AS Roma announced that they had just hired Jose Mourinho. Yep. Roma, AS Roma, who are seventh in Serie A, just hired the special one, Jose Mourinho. It's not fake news. It's not April. It's not Pescaprile. It's not April Fools. It is unbelievable. With that announcement, Roma once again became the center of the universe. Every newspaper, every sports show from North America, South America, Europe, and China had it as front page news. Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, Snapchat, WhatsApp, everybody was talking about Roma hiring the special one. Roma went from ruins, seventh place ruins, to the number one trending story anywhere. Last Thursday, Roma played Manchester United in the UEFA semifinal. I started watching the game, and at halftime, we were up 2-0. You know what? I stopped watching. I turned the channel and I watched Barcelona. Why? Because I've read this book. I know the ending. I've watched this movie. I know what's going to happen. Roma was going to lose. Somehow, they were going to blow it. Surprise, surprise, when I checked the score, they had lost 6-2. No packing the bus. Nope. No playing defense. Nope. They got slaughtered 6-2. Then on Saturday, Roma played Sampdoria. I didn't watch. I watched Manchester City play. Why? As a fan, as a Roma fan, I gave up. I was no longer interested. I knew what was going to happen. So, I stopped watching. I stopped caring. I was going to wait till August. Maybe they point Sarri, play some Sarri ball. Gives a little bit of hope, you know. Maybe they're going to buy a player or two. That's it. For me, it was over. Done. Then, the bomb. Jose Mourinho. All of a sudden, I'm wearing my jersey. I am pumped. If the COVID restrictions are lifted, this fall, I'm going to Roma. I'm going to go see a couple of games in Italy. Why? Because of this move. All of a sudden, things have just exploded. Roma has become the number one trending topic everywhere. On the first day that they announced, but their stock price went up 20%. On day two, it's up another 12%. They have had so many requests for season tickets, they've never seen anything like it. The tifoseria, the fan base has been rejuvenated. All of a sudden, all we want is soccer. When they open up, they're going to pack that stadium to the gills. Everybody wants to see the special one. And it is good for Roma, and it's good for Serie A, and it's good for soccer. Welcome to Roma, Jose. You have what we needed all the time. The personality to deal with the Roma press, with the Roma fan base. It is very hot in Rome. Not only temperature-wise, but tifosi-wise. Molto caldo. It is a tough place to play. Rome Italy's largest city, population of around 4 million, has so many daily newspapers and radio shows. The last owner, Pallotta, had to start his own radio station to get any sort of positive coverage. Nero was not the only person to burn down Rome. The Roma press do it every year. Regardless what happens, they find a way to dump on the team. If you win 5-2, you shouldn't have let in 2 goals. If you win 1-0, well, you played ugly. There's never any positive report. And regardless who's there, whether it's Garcia, Spalletti, Ranieri, they never let up. There's always a reason. There's always a reason to attack this team. So, Mourinho has the personality. He's got the experience to deal with it. He is what Roma needed. It was a genius move from the Friedkin Group. But they don't say much, but they carry a big stick. So, the Italian Soccer Addict broadcast is going to be re-imaged. I am going to follow Roma big time. Roma's back. The Soccer Addict is back. So, subscribe, click that bell, let me know what you think. And ciao till we see you again.